it's Ringo Starr's birthday today, but I'm not going to play the whole song.